How's the quarterback situation coming? I know you love talking.
It's going. Yeah. Take practice.
Anybody separate themselves?
They're getting all the reps they need. They're all getting even reps, and they're being graded every single play, every single snap, every situation.
Every situation. You were so offended. Ten practices in. Looks like you're back in shells today. How's everything going, Coach?
It's good. I mean, I want to go in shells and give them a little opportunity to get their feedback under them, because we'll go longer days on Friday and Sunday when we got more time. So we'll be in full gear and do some situational scrimmage in tomorrow, then put it down, let them play with the referees here again on Sunday.
Yeah, this is a second scrimmage coming in. How did last Sunday?
Very good. We got a lot of plays in, got a lot of good reps, got a lot of good experience for guys. I thought it was probably overall from an offensive and a defensive standard standpoint, I thought it was really good on both sides. Both sides did some good things, and both sides did some things that we have to fix and we can learn from.
Any particulars that stood out to you so far in the spring camp?
I don't know. I think it's just putting in new things. I really have said this before. I like the way our new coaches are meshing with our players, and our players are understanding what they want. I feel like our coaching staff is, for having two new guys in the first time out here on the field, I think that they're meshing very well. I don't think we've missed a beat. I think we've actually got a little better on both sides with our additions.
Is there any quarterback that's standing out through the 10 practices so far?
There's four really good ones out there.